History of the breakthrough. You may know that the first Nobel Prize for treatment using stem cells was granted in 1990. The source of those stem cells was human bone marrow. But it is well known that the most potent stem cells are located in fetuses. Fetal stem cells give rise to all kinds of cells in the human body. Transplantation of fetal stem cells is the most promising branch of cell transplantology. Aborted fetal tissue is legal for therapeutic use in the European community since 1986, in the United States since 1993. European ethical guidelines on the use of human embryonic and fetal tissue transplantation provide ethical rules on the use of aborted tissue for clinical transplantology. In 70s and 80s, there was an international scientific race for development of effective and safe clinical method for fetal stem cell transplantation, also known as fetal liver transplantation. The race involved about 20 countries. Scientific results were published in the first-class journals. There were observed some very good individual results, but average statistic was poor. This indicated high potential of the fetal stem cells and absence of a technology to use them. After 20 years of international efforts, no proper technology was created, and this clinical branch was abandoned. Professor Alexander Smikodub from National Medical University in Kiev, Ukraine, succeeded to invent a clinical method for efficient, safe, and convenient fetal stem cell transplantation. First international publication on the matter appeared in 1992 in London. First EmCell patents were officially filed in 1993. Patent offices of the United States, European Community, and Russia noted top-class novelty of the inventions. The discovery of Professor Alexander Smikodub was supported by National Medical University in 1994. The university-based clinic, Cell Therapy Clinic EmCell, Kiev, Ukraine, was founded. EmCell has performed so far about 7,000 clinical fetal stem cell transplantations. This is the largest experience in the world. New methods of treatment were elaborated in cooperation with leading medical research institutes and universities in Ukraine. New methods were duly approved by the Ministry of Health and National Academy of Medical Science of Ukraine. EmCell has contributed to about 40 major international congresses and conferences, published about 100 scientific articles, has been granted 18 patents in the United States, European Community, Ukraine, and Russia. Thus far, patients and doctors from 72 countries have visited themselves.